on Booknook 2000? Answer, the Daily Double. 4,000, please.
Or it is. Here is the clue. The first book in a series, it opens in Inverness in 1945 and begins, "It wasn't a very likely place for disappearances."
Oh, gosh. What is The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe?
No. Inverness should have helped you a great deal. What is Outlander? Outlander. All right, you're at 6,400. Pick again.